I'm Lisa Minogue. I'm 48 years old. I just completed my diploma at Melbourne Polytechnic. I chose Melbourne Polytechnic because for a couple of reasons. One, I literally live just up the road and I could not believe that the school that I wanted was up the road. And I wanted some options. I had children, have children, still got them. They were very young and it was really important to me that I had some options around my education. I got offered, I could have done full-time day, which would have been a two-year course. At the time my children were so young, that wasn't really viable. I could do part-time day or part-time night. So once I had my interview, my introduction interview, and spoke to the teachers who did the introduction, they felt that night would be better for me. And my other thought around that was, although it would mean leaving my children for the first time, I knew that if I did day, I'd get home and then I'd be mum straight away, and I couldn't see how I could fit in the homework. So by doing night, even though I had to really manage my family, it meant that I had the days available to do my homework. And for me, that was everything. I really, really needed that. It was really tough on the family, but nights were great. So occasionally I throw away the line, oh, when my kids are in school, I'll go and study. And I said it not thinking it would ever happen. But then once my kids were in school full time, I had to put my money where my mouth was. And I knew I couldn't get any further until I got a qualification. Now, a lot of people say you don't need one for photography. I strongly disagree now. I understand that there's great photographers out there that don't, but what you gain from not just the education, but from the, here particularly, from the contact with the staff, every staff member here in their own right is a fantastic photographer. So you're not just coming here to learn, you're actually mixing with peers and people who've won awards and are living and breathing. And for someone my age, that was so integral to my success, because I wanted to see, you know, how could this work? How does this work? And not for 1 minute my age was never an issue. Nothing about me. They never made me think, oh no, you've gone too far. You know, never. They just treated me as though this is completely possible. You know, of course, just keep going. And I think having them made me see that it was a possibility for me. The Social Studio in Collingwood, Smith Street, Collingwood, they are a fashion house that works with Certificate 3 and 4 in fashion and hospitality. And I had volunteered to work for them as a photographer, and they work with refugees and migrants. So I volunteered myself there in 2012 and I have never left. And the bonus of that is, you know, I get to work with just the most dynamic young people. And, you know, you come alive, because I'm in my 40s and they're in their 20s and they've just breathed this whole new, you know, fresh air into my life. And it's been amazing.